damn it. Why you always gotta do that shit? Why you always gotta be such chicken shit?
Man, if Floyd were here, he'd
slap. Well, he's not.
Yeah, so don't tell me what to do.
I'm just gonna leave anyway. Junk is messing you up, man.
No, man.
You're the one that's messing me up. I'm not gonna let you screw this up.
Yeah.
Like the junkyard?
About that.
You got a plan.
You know, you are just like your old man. You're gonna run.
You are what you are. No changing that no matter where you go.
Like your father, Lloyd, was right. I gotta do this. Are you gonna run or are you gonna finish what he couldn't?
Billy, I'm gonna ask you one more time. Does your father's chicken shit blood still run through your veins?
Billy!
Answer the fucking question!
Yes!
Looks like you got here empty-handed.
Shut the door and sit down.
What are you boys looking at? My beer can collection, huh? I keep them around for the fond memories.
See this one?
I was 12 when I slammed this one down. It was the same day my dad gave me and my brother that shotgun over there. It still works, too.
Nah, he had a gun.
This one is so, so sweet. Same night that I knocked Linda up right over there. But this is the one. This one.
The day that I
shot two sacks of shit like you!
long-haired hippie motherfucker.
Okay, Billy. You win, man. You win. I knew you couldn't stay away.
It's good to have you back.
Thanks, man. Where's Lloyd?
So you came back for the job?
Yeah, something like that.
Paul!
But you didn't come back as I sent for you. Did you?
Yeah, something like that.
Paul!
Abby, ears!
Looks like you got him working hard.
Yeah, something like that.
Paul!
You know, he might not be family, and he sure is dumb as dirt, but he does what I tell him to do. Come on, you hungry?
Well, all right, all right, all right, all right. Such a good girl. Billy, clean up this mess. And put that damn rabbit back in the cage where it belongs. Rita.
Not so tough now, are you, bitch, huh?
Thanks. Got it out of your system yet? After all I've done for you, all I've given you.
Yeah. What's that?
Look, Buster, your own father walked out on you. I took you in. I raised you. I gave you and your mother this home.
Always our home.
You know, leaving is not an option.
So it seems.
Look, it's gonna be different after tonight, I promise.
Yeah, how's that?
I got this deal going with some guys from the city. I'm telling you, Reggie, it's big. All you have to do is just get the stuff and make the exchange. Excuse me. Yo.
No, no, sorry.
So come on. What do you think?
Maybe we cleaned up.
More and more like his father every day. If he starts to act funny, you know what to do. You know the plan, right?
The plan?
Oh, man. Just get the parts the way you always do, okay? Larry owes me a favor. So just do what we talked about, right?
Hunting season.
Go! Go! She didn't even fucking flinch.
Nah, man. Dumb as dirt. Why you always gotta do that, man?
What?
That shit.
Man, quit being such a bitch.
You're not even supposed to have caffeine, Billy.
Look, I ain't supposed to have caffeine. Oh, okay, Dad.
Stop being such a dick, man.
Oh, fuck you. Everyone knows this is nowhere.
Just get the goddamn park.
Bandit, you're puppy.
Stop fucking with the dog, man.
Windows, bandit!
You didn't have to kill him, man.
I didn't.
For my things.
Your things?
What about Billy? Did you think about what could happen to him?
Who the fuck cares about Billy? He was some poor dumb bastard. He did what I told him to do, but he was never smart enough to quite figure it out. You know, man, You're just like
your father. Came for my things.
I told you that is not an option. There's only one way out, and I'm goddamn sure that that's not what you want. Now is it, you son of a bitch? Holy shit, you motherfucker!
Pussy.